next guest has his comedy special frontin' available now on YouTube. Please welcome the very funny Rob Hayes.
I live in Los Angeles. I'm originally from Atlanta, Georgia. All right. My friends back home, they pay the same amount I do a month, but they got a front yard. They got a backyard. They got an upstairs. They got a downstairs. I just got a room in a room. That's it. Just one room in another room. That one room is so many rooms at the same time. It's a kitchen. It's an office. It's a hallway. It's a foyer. My friends, they got the room nobody goes in. You ever go over to somebody's house and be like, oh yeah, nobody goes in that room. They got that room. They have rules. You ever go over to somebody's house and be like, oh yeah, everybody takes their shoes off when they come over. Somebody ever said that it's not a good sock day? You got holes in your socks. You gotta move those holes down to the bottom. Hold on to them with your toes like this. They're like, what's wrong with your foot? Oh man, I stepped on something outside. This is nice. This is a nice place you got here. They're always like, Rob, how do you live in LA? It's so expensive. I'm like, it's easy. I moved there from New York. At least I have space. I shared a basement with another comedian when I lived here. Two grown men separated by a curtain. You know what everything sounds like when you're separated by a curtain. That's what I thought I had to do to make it. Other comedians had doors in our apartment. I had roommates upstairs. They'd be like, I'm going to my room. I'd be like, I'm going to my area. One of them had a dog. The dog would always be in my area. One time I left and came back, the dog was in my bed. I was like, who tucked you in? How'd that even happen? It sucked for me because I'm scared of dogs. Like most people, they pet a dog, it's fine. I can't get that first pet. Whenever I try to pet a dog, they smell the fear. Then they do one of these. Then I move my hand back and then the dog's like, ooh, we playing bite the finger? I love bite the finger. I can't wait to play bite the finger. I hate bite the finger. I'm getting better though. Like I watch a dog on TV. Like I watch the Westminster Dog Show. The Westminster Dog Show is amazing. They were introducing dogs for hours. I fell asleep, woke up, they were still introducing dogs. The Westminster Dog Show has been going on since 1877. They have not missed a year since 1877. Not during the Great Depression. Not during world wars, not during COVID. That means somebody in the 1930s was like, hey, it's rough out here. People having trouble eating. Maybe we shouldn't have a dog show. And somebody else was like, these dogs are broke too. Let's see who has the best broke dog. I learned about so many dogs. Did y'all know there are other retrievers besides golden retrievers? That's the problem. Hollywood's not casting these brown and black retrievers. They watching TV all day like, man, I could do that. I could catch a touchdown pass. I could pretend to have a family. Y'all ever notice Air Bud never happens around black people? It's always an all-white neighborhood where they're like, ain't no rule that says a dog can't play basketball. That's a movie I want to make. I want to make a movie where a bunch of black kids get to finally play against Air Bud. Air Bud AAU tournament. Just a bunch of black kids putting that dog on skates. Just blocking the ball out his mouth. Air Bud coming back looking all sad like, I don't think I'm going to get a scholarship. Humans, we forget we're animals. We got laser hair removal. We think we better than the animal kingdom. We're not. Guys, we'll remind you we're animals, though. We sexed. We send pictures of our penis. That's just us doing animal stuff. That's all birds are doing when they chirp. It's just like, who trying to smash? Who trying to smash? Who trying to hit this? I got a puffy chest. Who wants this puffy chest on them? I got the puffiest chest on this power line. Like, do y'all think roosters care if we wake up? They're not our personal alarm clocks. They just waking up horny in the morning like, what y'all trying to do? What y'all trying to do? Who trying to come through? My name is Rob Hayes. Thank y'all.
I'm Rob Hayes. This comedy special, Frontin', is available now on YouTube. We'll be right back, everybody. Come on back.